What's up, family? It's Chris, and you're watching Badass ITV, guys, and I have my dad with me today.
The coach of all coaches, baby. Oh, and someone said Khabib is what, 26-0? Connor is what, 20-something-3?
21-3, I think they said.
21-3 doesn't mean anything. The only undefeated fighter that has fought top-notch guys is John Bones Jones. He's got one that should have been a disqualification where he was beating the hell out of Max, that guy that can't speak. And they disqualified him for that, but they gave him a loss. That's the only undefeated fighter that has fought top-ranked superstar champion fighters. He's the only one. Khabib has fought who? Michael Johnson. Who else has he fought? He beat Michael Johnson, who just got beat by Justin Gaethje. When Justin Gaethje got beat by the guy who just got knocked out by Conor, and that was the Spanish boy, Alvarez, who just got knocked out by Conor, beat down like he was a fan. How bad he got beat. But styles make the fight. And just because you're 26-0 don't mean you could have fought nobody.
Okay, so back at the game with another request, guys, and this one came from Celtic Nation. He said, please to Raymond Dekker's reaction. Beautiful brutality. You'll love it. Oh. And he also left a message for me.
Oh.
Well, hey, coach, you the man. Listen to your dad, young lady. He knows his S.
That's right.
But it's like, I've been new dad, y'all. I've been knowing him my whole life. Y'all just met him, so don't be telling me nothing about my dad. Listen to him.
Thank you.
Anyway, so guys, we're going to get right into the video. Before we do, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like to next. Hit that notification bell, notification we upload, and subscribe to the family. I think he's a boxer. That's why you don't know him.
Okay. He's a boxer?
Probably.
Okay. We'll see.
Oh, ooh, the title of this video is Raymond Dekker's Beautiful Brutality.
Well, let's see.
Highlights.
Yeah, I might not have heard
of it. I want to say the
ahead,
title.
Baby. Go ahead, baby. I'm sorry. Ooh, Muay Thai. See ya.
Okay, so he said that they don't show Muay Thai down here.
More than likely. It's like, what sport? Like badminton. There's a lot of good people.
They play that on TV.
Exactly.
Yikes.
And that's how much they show
Muay Thai,
which is a crazy sport. I mean, they just sit there and just hammer each other, and it's like, oh, it's all good. You're like, what, are you kidding me?
Stops the fight or nothing?
No,
what's the name? Boxing?
You just get beat down.
Is it like rounds?
Yeah, but it's knees and elbows and oh my god, I'm surprised people haven't died. I mean, this sport
out of control.
Yeah,
already.
It's one of the most brutal sports I've ever seen. Oh.
Fighter too, good as quality.
Yeah, probably a VHS.
Ain't it? That's what it looked like.
Oh, for all that don't know what VHS is, go ahead and tell us one of them. Oh, you don't even know.
Ain't the VHS the big black, rectangle and put it into
right,
the little
right,
thing?
Right.
Exactly. Boy, bye.
Girl,
I know.
You just barely hung on.
Yeah,
you just barely hung on. Was dead standing up, and
right.
The referee was like, hit him some more. Wasn't he?
Like, yeah, he was already dead. You know, in boxing, he'd be like,
yeah, no, not in that. They wait till he's dead.
You dead.
They check his pulse. Oh no, stop.
Go give him another
one. Hey, give him some more. Give him some more.
Thank you. a messy hit.
This is brutal. It's not beautiful. It's just brutal.
It's a brutality highlight. Just take the beautiful part off.
And the referees, like, they just, they like, you know what? The referee's smart because they're like, I'm not getting in the middle of that.
I'm about to say it, man. What if he get hit?
I'm going to get hit. And the referee,
he was like,
"Oh, I might get hit." But you had said that they're afraid that they're gonna get hit.
I told you.
I mean, this guy was dead, bruh. This is brutal. Take the beauty off. No, this is just brutal.
Is a complete mess. A lot of people do this.
But that's one of the reasons why they don't show it down here. And another reason that the UFC changed, because they wasn't going to show them on TV either.
Oh.
Because when they first started, it was just beat a guy to death.
Mm-hmm.
And then they say, okay, we're not going to have none of that. So the UFC, they had to change, or they were going to go the way of Muay Thai.
Legs a lot, and that's really it makes me wince, because I know that if I get kicked my leg, I'm just be done with life.
Right, but you see in the UFC, they see you be wobbling, whatever, they stop it because they want to stay on TV.
Like,
yeah,
they say, how many fingers I got up?
Yeah,
okay, so
right.
Okay,
not on this. See, that's why this ain't on TV.
Like,
because this is brutal.
Did you write your will?
You gotta sign a waiver,
right?
But that is true. You gotta sign a, you can die. Because when I used to, I wasn't a professional fighter, so don't write in. But I'm a black belt and I did compete in competitions. You gotta sign. Because one kick can kill you, one punch can kill you. You have to sign and say, yes, I understand that I can die in this competition. Of course, I never died.
Clearly.
And I never killed anybody.
That's not clear.
Right, but I'm putting it out there. But I won. I won a lot.
His kicks are, crazy. But
what I'm saying is this. You see him winding his leg up.
I'm about to say,
right?
he was...
And you just looking. Like you can't see it.
Right.
Man, never. Hey, listen. My instructor say, hey, you see a guy winding up, make sure it's a long kick and you ride with it. Don't go against it. This guy just standing there, ribs and everything out. Just said, kick me. Got a kick me sign. And he kicking him now, too. Guy done spun around 360 and he done missed him twice. He trying to kill him. Man is dead. And the referee looking in like, yeah. The referee's
in
like,
slow motion. In quicksand like the coach.
Yeah.
In quicksand.
Thank you. He loves the kicks.
Yeah, he loved the kicks.
He loves, and what my instructor told me is that, I don't know if I taught you, you want to always open up what we call the unorthodox side, which is going to expose the ribs, the legs, and everything to kicks. And that's what he's doing. And they're not catching on to what he's doing. If you switch.
Oh, yeah. You saw me.
Right. He wouldn't be able to throw that kick.
Yeah, you got to switch with him.
You got to switch with him. So you throw that kick. You were able to see it coming. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you're going to be able to block it. But you'll be able to slide in and knock him out. Because that leg is up too long. But go ahead.
Want to fight him, and why I keep showing him with this black man that keeps standing out to me, because it's blue and pink shorts. I keep
that's seeing. The same guy. Well, maybe he didn't have a lot of fights. Maybe he just fought this guy a lot
and other people, but I keep seeing them blue and pink shorts. I never
noticed that. I was just looking at his technique.
Oh well. A VH1 tape.
Yeah, this probably an older fight when this wasn't on TV. They probably didn't allow this on, or maybe it was back in the time with the UFC when they allowed this on TV. But like you, oh my God, I can't watch. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But that's how it was with the UFC, and they had to clean it up.
It's going too much for me. Yeah.
Like the referee don't care nothing about you.
Right. Like you did.
You gotta protect yourself. It's like this guy could bring a chair in, he could bring an axe. The referee would just be like you know, like
Okay.
I don't know if that's illegal, but we'll find out about it later. Go ahead, hit him. Was this guy the champ? I never heard of him. But me was either. He the champ? But he looks pretty good against, what, he fought three people? Because you kept seeing the same guys.
Yeah.
They kept spinning that one black guy around that had on the blue shorts. I think he fought about 10 different people. But that guy, there's nothing beautiful about what he was doing. That was just vicious.
Mm-hmm. And this is the end of the video, guys. If you would like to see the original video by yourself.
Yeah, you could. I would probably like to see more of that guy beating different people. Because he almost killed. I think he killed 200 people.
The link will be down in the description below, guys. And so is my social media. At me. Follow me. You guys should already know the deal. But since this is the end of the video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Comment down below what you guys like to see next. Hit that notification bell. Get notification when we upload. And subscribe to join the family. See you guys next time.
Hold it. But let me ask this question. I want to ask the fans.
The viewers.
My daughter has a great accent. And she has a teacher that actually speaks that language.
Now, no, it's not a language. It has that accent.
The accent. I thought it was a language. It's not a language.
No, it's an accent.
She has a teacher that has that accent.
But it's authentic.
Right, but it's authentic. Would it be wrong of her to speak to her teacher in that accent? Because she does it very well. You guys know what I'm talking about. What is British? She does it very well. It just cracks me up to hear that voice coming out of that face. So, you think the teacher would be offended or take it as a sign of what's the word?
Admiration.
Maybe not admiration. That she take it positive, like, okay, as a positive.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Really? You have the telly? I can't do it, but she cracks me up when she does it.
You have to listen to a man say it, because when you do it, yeah, you try to make it sound like a lady, woman's voice, and I have a woman's voice, so.
Yeah, so you just jump right on it. I guess I got to listen to a man, you're right?
Yeah, so?
Right. But that's the question. Do you think she'll take it as a positive, or she'll take it as a sign of you're mocking me? Hmm. So let us know.
All right.
Yeah, let us know. Oh, but to join the family, but the coach cannot take care of everybody financially, but
he will give you good advice. See you guys in the next video.